We have new details tonight as the Justice Department comes to a settlement agreement with Georgia Tech. The department found the university violated the Immigration and Nationality Act. This is tied to reports that the university's job recruitment platform discriminated against certain non-U.S. Citizen students. Under the agreement, Georgia Tech will pay $500,000 as a civil penalty. The school is also ordered to change its recruitment practices and revise policies.